Yeah, if you could throw that rope at me.
Which one?
The end rope.
Yeah?
The one I used to tie on stuff.
I can't hear you.
The one I used to tie ropes or tie limbs with.
Yeah, this.
Yep. You just flick it over to me.
This one right here, right?
Yep. Thanks, Dad. Okay, ready, Dad. You can just hold tight on it, and you shouldn't have to put it in a porter up, I don't think, but this wood is probably heavier. It's a oak tree, so it's up to you. That other one, it's probably a little bit heavier than the other one. Okay. You said you do need to?
No.
Okay.
Am I holding it right?
Yeah. I'm going to do this one right here.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're holding it fine. I mean, it's wrapped around the tree. If you go to the other side, then it wouldn't be wrapped around the tree, but that's good. It gives a little bit more friction. I gotta finish it off here. Yeah, the only reason why it's probably not bad is because it's wrapped around the tree a little bit, like a couple limbs. Same thing with this one, Dad. This is probably the same weight. Yeah, if you just hold tight, same like last time. Because it's a little over the house. Bless you. This one here, you want to put it in the porta wrap too. I was gonna cut like right here. You think that's good? It was heavy?
There.
Is that why you didn't say anything for a while?
Yeah, that's
you were trying to use all your muscles?
No, only my
blood. Oh. This oak wood is heavy. Okay. This one here you have to put in a porta wrap. Wrap it, or no. If you just put it in there, I think you're good. I was gonna cut it over by my feet. What do you think?
I gotta wrap it after that
last one. Yeah, mine as well. Yep, ready. Yeah. Yep, ready. Yeah. Yep, ready. You're ready? Sorry, what did you say? I can't hear you. What did you say?
Can you swing the limb?
Oh, I could try to bring it closer.
You don't have to.
That's as far as it will go. You might have to tie it off, Dad. Hold on, Dad. Well, it looked like the boards were bending. Whoa, Dad.
I'll cut it.
Do you know how to tie it off?
Well, I'm just gonna cut it.
Have I ever showed you how to, like, what's it called? Not tie it off, but, well, secure it so it can't go anywhere?
I just wrapped it around a quarter wrap a dozen times.
Okay. Should be good. I don't know. If you had, maybe if you had that gray pole, you could grab it.
ready?
Yeah. Those are really big limbs.
What?
These limbs are taking off are pretty big.
Yeah, I didn't know we were removing half the tree.
Half the tree. It is probably, well. No. Yeah. This will be a light one.
Just like the last one. Yep, ready. This one has to go in the porter wrap. Ah.
Yeah. No, not yet.
We never went back there.
Wait, which one was it again?
It was out north. And there was a storm, and it was fairly close to our house.
Oh, yeah.
We never went back to cut it up.
She didn't want it done. Okay. Ready, Dad. What'd you say? Shit. I can't remember. This is a dead one, Dad. Heads up. It's a light one. You got it, Dad? Oh, you could. It's pretty light. But if you let it go down, it should break free too. It's up to you. That's good, Dad. There's two above you have to cut, yeah. Okay, ready. This one needs a porter wrap. Oh, sorry. It should peel down. Holy shit, Tucky. That one's gotta stop for a minute. That thing's heavy. This one I'm going to drop straight down, Dad. Oh yeah, I saw it. I got tied in here too. Alrighty, back up we go again. What was that? I'm pretty hot. I'm exhausted. You gotta be exhausted too. That was the most time-consuming part, probably. That was probably the most time-consuming part. The rest of it, I could almost just drop straight down. already. A little bit. It should, if it stays in that crotch, it'll stay as a redirect, so you should be good. You shouldn't need to put in the porter wrap. It should go into that crotch right there. So yeah. And I'm gonna swing it towards you a little bit, not a whole lot, but yeah. Yeah. Wow. It is.
So you just have those two left?
Yeah, the one I'm standing on and the one that I'm hooked to. Yep, that's it there. I can drop, I think I only need to tie off one more and that's it. And I can drop the rest. Well, it's downhill, which is nice.
Yeah.
This one's going through a redirect, but it's still a big limb though. I don't know. This right here. That was close. It was grabbing that maple tree. I'm surprised it didn't break that off, because that's a maple tree, you know? How's the pants working out? Yeah. Yeah, I'm all done with the rope, so I can go back up and get my block. Yeah, but it's been pretty easy. That one? Yeah, I'll get it. Good idea. Do you hear that music over there? I think that's the Country Fest. Robert went to that Friday. I think it was Friday. No, Thursday night. What? Yeah, over at Clay's Park.
Oh. Close?
Yeah, I don't know. Clay's Park is probably... that's probably not Clay's Park, is it? That's too close. Huh. Yeah, Clay's Park is a little bit further. That's probably like downtown Canal Fulton, you're thinking?
No, you're probably right. Probably not that far. It's across the highway.
Mm-hmm.
Are you at Clay's Park coming
here? No. Well, I didn't.
I might have.
Yeah, you would have come from the north, though. No, you wouldn't have, I don't think. Because it's 21 south.
Clay's Park is 21 and Manchester Road.
Hmm. Wait, did you say Manchester Road?
Yeah, I came down.
I didn't realize that was Manchester Road. We got... That's where we got stuck with the truck. That was 20... That was Manchester Road. Hallelujah. Huh. I guess I should probably... What you say? Yeah. Thank you. Huh, yeah, I don't know. I don't remember what number it is. Hold on, I'll be right there, Dad. Okay, I think I can hear you now. Daddy-o. What'd you say about Paul's house? Did you say something about Paul's house, Dad? Dad. Oh, did you say something about Paul's house?